9 committed partners, 1 ambitious goal. A revolution in chemical process technology and a huge step toward more sustainable processes. ROMEO, Reactor Optimisation by Membrane Enhanced Operation, stands for an entirely new reactor concept. It makes it possible to combine chemical reactions and continuous product separation within one operation step, a sort of a two-in-one reactor system. A key building block in ROMEO's membrane reactor system is a reliable support material. Our partner, LickTech International, based in Ballerup near Copenhagen, Denmark, came into being because of the need for new technologies to meet the ever-increasing demands for cleaner air and water. With their expertise in the production and optimization of membrane modules for large-scale processes, LickTech also has the necessary know-how to deliver reproducible quality. Only a few kilometers away from the LickTech headquarters, young researchers are optimizing another important building block, the catalytic system, which will be applied by ROMEO at the Center for Catalysis and Sustainable Chemistry of the Danish Technical University in Lyngby. Professor Rasmus Fehrmann and his team are focusing on the immobilization of precious metal catalysts. One of the first supported ionic liquid phase, abbreviated SILP catalysts, was synthesized in these labs. The next significant step will be the combining of the immobilized SILP system with industrial carrier materials, such as the LickTech monoliths.
Until now, I have been working in the academic field, and now I have the opportunity to work with a project that is related to a real-life application. Another aspect that is really interesting of the ROMEO project is just the international nature.
The project partners work closely even across considerable distances. Marco Haumann and the Research Group for Chemical Reaction Technology at the Friedrich Alexander University, Erlangen-Nuremberg, Germany, have a long-standing and highly successful working relationship with the DTU, which has defined the current state of science and technology in the field of SILP. Here at the FAU laboratories, we have the necessary equipment to test the feasibility of the supports and catalytic systems which have been synthesized and produced in Denmark. The experiments at FAU are performed and optimized under carefully defined process conditions to give reliable and precise results. This makes it possible to evaluate the potential of the ROMEO technology in large-scale industrial applications.
Die Ergebnisse spiegeln wir dann zurück an unsere akademischen und industriellen Partner, um das System nachher weiter optimieren zu können.
ROMEO 2-in-1 reactor systems are being developed for use in hydroformylation plants of Evonik Performance Materials GmbH in Marl, Germany. Evonik Performance Materials has already developed and applied the highly efficient OxoFos catalysts.
Die Kooperationspartner von ROMEO profitieren insbesondere dadurch, dass es eine konkrete mögliche industrielle Applikation gibt, auf die wir hinarbeiten.
With its know-how in the design and scale-up of new processes, Evonik's Process Technology Unit will ensure the technical usability of the ROMEO process, and with it, the commercial application of ROMEO. An essential element of the ROMEO concept is the membrane separation function. With numerous applications of gas and liquid separations using different supports and selective layers, Evonik provides the necessary experience and technology to apply the ROMEO technology in the industrial context. Once separation function, catalyst, and support material have successfully been combined in one reactor module, Evonik's in-house hydroformylation pilot plant will be used to perform long-term feasibility tests to evaluate ROMEO's economic and environmental benefits. even established state-of-the-art chemical processes, such as Evonik's butene hydroformylation for the subsequent production of the alcohol 2-PH, still have room for further improvement. If ROMEO is successful, industrial fluid phase chemistry plants will see a reduction of up to 80% in their energy consumption and up to 90% in their emissions.
Das ist natürlich ein ganz besonderes Privileg, in diesem Rahmenprogramm gefördert zu werden, was uns andererseits aber auch dazu verpflichtet, mit ganz großer Leidenschaft an den Forschungsthemen zu arbeiten, insbesondere im Hinblick auf ihre wirtschaftliche Umsetzung.
ROMEO, a European research and innovation project funded by the European Commission, brings together passionate researchers and industrial partners from around Europe to make the vision of more sustainable industrial processes a reality.